I have seen a lot of videos about these and my curiosity piqued and I had to buy them. People are saying they're like invincible and I need to try this for myself because an invincible eyeliner sounds kind of fantastic. I picked this up in two shades. One of these is for my mum. Hi mum, I know you're watching. And I got her the violet colour and I got myself the Axinite brown, which is the lightest brown out of the options. I think there might be three brown options, but I'm really wanting a lighter brown eyeliner that does not move. Okay, I've given them a wee swatch. So the purple and the brown, and this is just my black eyeliner, and I just wanted to see it compared to the purple, because whenever I first swatched the purple, I was kind of like, that looks very dark. But now compared to the black, I can see it's definitely purple. But yeah, I'm gonna try and rub these off with a makeup wipe, and apparently they're not meant to move. I just scratched off the black because that's not what we're testing here. We're testing the KVD. So I have my swatches. Shut up. You're having a giraffe. Oh my God, like you can see that my hand is going red. I'm pushing so hard. Stop it. Oh my God. I cannot believe that. How'd you get them off? Well, you'll need like an oil cleanser to get these off, because I'm telling you, a makeup wipe is not doing it. Okay, I'm so shocked. I had to go get a bowl of water and a cloth because I'm actually just going to try and rub this off with water because I want to see how waterproof it actually is. You can sense my excitement because I'm talking so fast. Okay, it's wet. Okay, if I'm rubbing, we're starting. I mean, but still, that is impressive. Okay, I'm going to put it on my eyes. Hang on. Okay, I did a wing. She's kind of dramatic, but it is KVD beauty, so we kind of had to be dramatic. I did it in my waterline as well, because that's where eyeliner does not last on me ever, is in the waterline. So I'm gonna go away for about an hour and see where it sits in about an hour. So I'll see you in a sec. We're back. So it's probably only actually been about 45 minutes, but I just wanted to do this little check-in because I don't think this is gonna move in the next 15 minutes. I don't think this is gonna move in the next 4 or 5 hours. I'm blown away by how well this worked. Usually whenever I do waterline eyeliner, it legit lasts about 15 minutes before it starts to smudge in here and underneath. And I feel like I'm using good product. I've just never really had much luck with that. A big plus for me is the shade of this brown. I'm so obsessed with the tone. Usually the browns that I buy are too dark and they do look awfully like black, but this is most definitely a brown. And two last wee things just about this product. So the eyeliner itself is a twist, it's a twisty top. And I don't know if it has a sharpener. No, I don't think that's a sharpener. So whenever I was doing my wings, I had to use a little brush and then just bloop and it worked a treat. I love them and I want every shade. Thank you.